Key, Keeman, baby.
You fool. I, as in we, have quickscoped you.
Everyone, everyone. Bunga died.
Hello. It is me, Ford Riley here. I apologize for killing off Bunga, my most beloved character. However, do not be alarmed. I have a secret warehouse of Bunga ults, and I'm willing to unleash them upon the Pridelands at any moment. Oh look! Here comes one now.
Everyone, everyone, look, Bunga is back in the Pridelands.
How epic, I got my duo's partner back, this is an epic gamer moment.
Bunga, can you please make your grand return?
Besh T, can you please move your big butt out of our face, please, it is very stinky.
Okay.
Oh hello there, fool, I can you go see where Bunga has gone?
Who is he? I'm on it, Kyan.
Oh no, oh no.
I would like to confirm that the ability to disagree is now considered illegal by law. Anyone that disagrees will have to cease their existence. We live in a society. Bunga, why are you still here? I commanded the Zimwi to eradicate you. Give me a good reason as to why I should not ban you from life right here and now.
Oh blast.
Kyan, Bunga is inside this building.
What an attractive building. I am going to use the teleport ability on my mod menu in order to enter the building.
Oh look. It is you. The one that used the wild hack ability in order to locate the Zimwi. I have no reason as to why I should not eradicate both of you into oblivion.
Bunga, what is going on?
This jackal is being a dictator.
Alright, that is the last straw. Do not call me a dictator. Do not call me a dictator. I will now have to activate my banning system.
Banning system online. Users. Kyan and Bunga are being banned in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
User in your channel was banned from the server.
I win.
Kyan, Bunga, are you okay in there?
Hapana. Oh no.
Falling. If you believe in who you are, there's no need to go running. Find your place and with your friends, the adventures keep on coming.